video. So yeah. Hi everyone. Wait, how does it go? Yeah.
Hi everyone. I'm Najwa. This is Leeds.
I am a mechanical engineering student in the University of Leeds, sponsored by Petronas. Now, if you asked me 10 years ago, where would I be? I couldn't possibly imagine that I will be here in England. But my mom told me that with education, I can go anywhere. And I held on to that. You see, I myself am a very slow learner, and I had to work really hard to be where I am today. So what I want to tell all of you is that nothing is really impossible. Be the change you want to be. So learn as much as you can from your abang and kakak Fesi. Take this golden opportunity, because all of you can achieve the impossible.
Hai, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Saya Muhammad Syed Firdaus bin Muhammad Syed Jamaluddin daripada Pulau Pinang. I'm a second year medical student in University College Dublin, doing training with Penang Medical College. I believe that people who have the capacity to dream has the capacity to fulfill their dream. I'm so excited to meet you guys during the Kalsom Camp. So be prepared, because I hope to inspire and look forward to be inspired.
Hi, I am Farah Rosland and I'm a student studying chemical engineering at Manchester University. I will be your facilitator for this year's Projek Kalsom Summer Camp. Projek Kalsom aspires to inspire you to become a better person intellectually and emotionally, with a special focus on polishing up your English language skills. I believe that everyone is special in their own ways, and if you keep on trying, you can go far.
Hi, Assalamualaikum, my name is Farid. I'm doing biotech, second year Manchester University. So my message to the students, SPM is not really everything, but make sure you guys do your best and enjoy Kalsom. Bye.
Hi everyone, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Diana and I'm a student from the University of Edinburgh in Scotland. I'm currently studying architecture. So I'm super stoked to be a part of this camp, because I know you guys are at the point of life where the future is about to unfold, and it's really, really exciting, and the power is entirely is in your hand. So hopefully with this camp we get to inspire you, give you the tips and tricks to how to make your dreams a reality. Because we work so hard to make this camp the best that it can be. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did planning it. And we can't wait to see you. I can't wait to get to know all of you. So let's make memories, guys.
Bye!
Hi, Assalamualaikum. I'm Jannah and I study geography at King's College London. It's really nice to meet you. I just wanted to say, don't be afraid to make full use of us facilitators. We're all really nice people, and our sole purpose here is to help you. So ask us all the questions you like.
Hi everyone, my name is Muhammad Rizwan bin Sofian. Currently I'm studying in the University of Tulsa, Oklahoma. I'm majoring in petroleum engineering, and I will be one of the facilitators for this camp. So to all the participants, I hope you guys will learn a lot of new things from the facilitators especially, and make this camp as a platform for you guys to develop and discover your inner potential. And most importantly, don't forget to have fun.
Hi, Assalamualaikum everyone. My name is Fatiha Tuhanan. I'm a first year undergraduate student from the London Schools of Economics and Political Science, United Kingdom. I'm studying international relations. I'm very excited for Projek Kalsom 22, because I believe both the students and the participants can be inspired by each other, and more importantly, explore each other's potentials. So, see you there!
Hi everyone! My name is Nawazir bin Ahmad Zuri. I'm a first year student at the University of Manchester, taking course Mechanical Engineering. First and foremost, I would like to wish all of you Eid Mubarak. In this camp, I'm hoping that we together, the facilitator and also the beneficiary, who work together, help each other out, and identify our weaknesses and our strengths, so that we could develop ourselves to become a better person in the world and also in your health. And also my mission here is also to inspire and also be inspired by all of you so that we together could have a bright future in upcoming years. And I can't wait to see all of you guys, and we hope to see you there.
Okay. Hello, hi. My name is Raihan binti Miorizawan, and I am from University of Bath, UK, doing civil and architectural engineering. Inshallah, second year, going to third year. My message for the kids is that I hope you will enjoy this program, and I will try to be the best facilitator that I can be. So yeah, have a good day, have a cup of tea, and take care. Cheerio!
Hi everyone, my name is Zuleika and I'm from Loughborough University. I believe that with hard work and dedication, everyone can achieve their dreams. I'm currently interning as a step to achieve my goal, and every day I'm one step closer to it. I really can't wait to start working with all of you soon. See you soon! Assalamualaikum!
Oh, hi! I'm Muhammad Fazli bin Rosli from University of Tulsa, Oklahoma, United States of America. I'm currently in my final year of petroleum engineering. So I hope this Kalsom Movement can help you guys to bridge the gap in inequalities, in education inequalities in Malaysia. But I personally hope that you guys can use this as a platform for you guys to unleash your potential. I hope you guys are not scared to try anything, because if you don't try, you're already failing. So see you guys there.
My name is Anissa. I'm a first year student. I'm currently studying chemical physics at UCL. I hope you're all as excited as I am for the following week. And I really hope you take the opportunity that you have this week to reach out of your comfort zone and at least achieve one of your goals by the end of it. You'll be surrounded by all of us facilitators who are here to support you through all of it. So don't be afraid to come up to one of us and just say hi. I hope you have a great time this week, and I'm looking forward to working with all of you.
Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. My name is Lukman. I'm studying accounting and finance in University of Warwick. Someone once told me that every successful person starts their journey from somewhere. And I personally believe that Projek Kalsom is one of the best platforms for you to start your journey into becoming someone successful and someone great in the future. So, dear participants, you might want to expect great things and great changes in you at the end of this program. So, stay tuned.
Economics in London School of Economics. This year I'm joining Projek Kalsom in the hope that it will inspire the students to pursue their dreams in the future.
Hello there, my name is Michalini David, and I'm currently doing my second year biomedical science degree in University Putra, Malaysia. I'm really, really excited to work with every one of you and to meet all the students out there. And I really hope Projek Kalsom can give you so much of exposure of the world out there right after school, and I'm really, really excited to meet all of you.
Thank you. Everyone, my name is Muhammad Umair bin Muhammad Zulkubli. I am currently taking a gap year, and inshallah, I will be continuing my study to University College London this September through mechanical engineering. To all the participants, I would like to share with you one thing, that is, believe in yourself, aim for the stars, and you will never fall far. From this camp, I hope that you discover your true potential and believe that you can achieve anything with a strong determination and passion.
Hello, I'm Alif Azra. I'm from Penang, where I study in Trinity College London, doing dentistry. And I joined Projek Kalsom because I want to help and inspire young people to make them be better than they are today. And to all the participants, here's my advice. Be yourself. Everybody else is already taken. So show your potential, be confident, and we're gonna have a great time. Alright?
Hey guys, my name is Alisa. I'm currently studying in University Putra, Malaysia, taking Bachelor of Education in TESOL. So my message to you guys, congratulations for being chosen to become one of the participants. I hope that Projek Kalsom can change your life, because it has changed many lives and it brings a lot of benefits. So hopefully you'll make a lot of friends and we'll have some fun. See you. See you later. Bye-bye.
My name is Zahira. You can call me Jaja. I study international relations at the London School of Economics. I will be here this whole week with you to share amazing experiences, to motivate you, and to guide you to a world where there are so many opportunities for you to explore and for you to grab. We are here to help you, and I cannot wait to get started and to play games. And this is my cat.
Okay. Hi everyone, my name is Mary Eliza and you can call me Mare. I'm currently studying as a pharmacy student in University Kebangsaan, Malaysia. I believe everyone has their own special calling in this life to be someone. I hope through this motivational camp, it will be a great platform for you to unleash your inner potential, to find that special drive for you to realize that you are capable of achieving your dreams, no matter how big they are or what the conditions in your life may be right now. I will do my best effort to encourage and inspire everyone to be the best version of themselves that they can be. I'm so excited to meet everyone. Don't forget to say hi to me.
Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. I'm Siti Aisha binti Muhammad Khairi. Call me Ai for short. I just completed A-levels, graduated from this college, KYUEM, yay! And inshallah, I'll be pursuing in dentistry soon. So this year is my first time joining Projek Kalsom. I hope to learn, explore, and to have fun at the same time, and also to encourage you students to have a positive outlook in your future. So by the end of it, I hope you will leave with much more confidence than ever before. And let's make the best out of this program. So stay tuned.
Hello everyone. My name is Vignesh Rajkumar, and I am a first year accounting and finance student from the University of Warwick. My motto in life is to dream big, work hard, and achieve big. So I really hope that through this project also, everyone will benefit from it, especially the attendees and also the facilitators as well. I really can't wait to start working with all of you and getting to know all of you even more. So all the best.
Assalamualaikum and hey guys. My name is Nur Nadia Munira Mohamed Azri. I'm currently studying Mathematical, Statistical and Actuarial Sciences at Harriet Watt University, Edinburgh, UK. Obviously, we're going to have a good time, but please take this chance to really get into it, to really ask questions just about anything, really, not just about studying. It could be anything, like how to deal with peer pressure, things like that. Don't be shy. That's the last thing that you want to do. Just be yourself and have a good time.
Me Ben Zain Abidin. You can call me Zaki. I'm second year medical student in Newcastle University. And I hope that everyone could enjoy and may benefit from Projek Kalsom this year.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum and hi guys. My name is Muhammad Fadil bin Anwar. You guys can call me Bro Fadil. I'm currently studying at University Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia Institute of Marine Engineering Technology, and doing my bachelor degree in maritime operation. So, my advice is don't be afraid of your right to be wrong, because that is the only way for you to have your own curiosity and to earn the ability of learn new things and to move forward. And something about Projek Kalsom, it is going to be something fun, so just have fun, enjoy the thing, and see you guys soon.
Hi, my name is Farina. I'm 20 years old and I was born and raised in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. I'm currently a second year law student at City University, London. I believe that the reason for my English proficiency comes down to having been exposed to English from a very early age. My parents taught me well and we read a lot. English has become second nature to me. So I signed up for Projek Kalsom because I believe that all you need is opportunity and confidence. This is what we're all going to help you achieve.
Studying law at Queen Mary University of London. My advice to you is to keep an open mind and just learn as much as you can from everyone you meet, not just us, but from each other.
Hello there, my name is Fatin Haini Binti Adnan and I'm a final year law student from the UITM Law School. I'm really excited to be a part of Projek Kalsom 22 this year, and I hope this camp will benefit the students by developing their skills in speaking in English. And also, I really hope that this camp could boost their confidence level to speak in English with their friends in daily life. I really can't wait to see all of you and see you there!
Hi guys, how are you doing? My name is Mo'azim Belkara. I'm a second year mechanical engineering student from the University of Manchester, United Kingdom. First of all, I would like to welcome all of you to this camp. And I hope that for the next 5 days, we will have a lot of fun together and let's make some memories.
Everyone, my name is Nur Izzam bin Ismail, but you can call me Izham. Currently, I'm a third year law student at Mara University of Technology or UITM. Now, Oprah once said that your number one job is to become more of yourself and to grow yourself into the best of yourself. Hence, let us use this opportunity and turn ourselves into the best version of ourselves that we can ever be. Bye!
Hello, Basri Rajendran. I'm 21. I'm doing accounting and finance in Lancaster University. I would like to tell you kids that you are the future leaders of this country. You have to always learn something new every day. If you don't know something, you have to ask someone. Learning is a very fun process and we are always there to help you. And never doubt yourself, challenge yourself to achieve something better than what you achieved yesterday. So, good luck. Bye.